mangiare people. Ok? Listen, something really cool happened about a month ago. I applied to be an ambassador for a really cool clothing company called Daisy LA, and they accepted me. I'm really happy that they did. If you've been following my YouTube channel, or you just know me, or you follow me on Instagram, you know that my presence on social media, it's there, but I'm not a professional in a lot of ways. You know, I never edit my videos. I never plan my videos. I always just use my iPhone. I don't really take social media very seriously, you know, to make it a career. It's just something fun that I like to do. And so, you know, there's been phases where I was really trying, but you know, for whatever reason, it just never really worked out. You know, to like increase my following or, you know, anything like that. So I kind of just thought to myself, Michelle, no one's ever gonna sponsor you. That's why I make a lot of jokes about hashtag not sponsored, because like, you know, I'm not really like other people on YouTube that, even people that have smaller followings, they still try to edit their videos, they still take it seriously. And I just, you know, I just found when I took it seriously, it didn't even work out anyway. So why put myself through all that trouble if it's not really gonna get me what I want anyway? Might as well just be like, whatever, and just have fun and just... So when I saw this ad for to be an ambassador on Instagram, you know, I checked out what the company was, and the first thing that caught my eye, being an artist, is the artwork, is the, you know, style. And it's I really like the style. It's like, it's really artistic, really like colorful and very vintage inspired, like 60s and 70s, like hippie style. And if you know me, that's my shit, you feel me? And then I you know, took a closer look, and I found out that that the clothes are also, you know, ethically made. So they're handmade in LA. It's a slow fashion company. And if you don't know what that means, basically it means that they don't use like sweatshop, you know, workers or that kind of system. And there's some documentaries out there talking about, you know, the fast fashion industry. You know, anyways, there's some documentaries out there that show you, you know, the industry of you know, mass production clothing companies. And it's not only, you know, unethical working conditions, you know, like, I mean, the reason why it's called sweatshop labor is because, like, it's like most of the time the factories are very poorly ventilated, you know, no running water, no bathrooms, you know, the workers don't get paid very much. But it's not only that, it's what it does to the environment. You know, a lot of clothes that are made quickly and for, you know, cheap costs, they don't use very good quality material. They use like toxic chemicals in their dye and how they wash them. You know, it's just like, it's all around not a very responsible way to to make a product. And so that's something I've always been into. You know, if you used to watch my older videos, I really loved American Apparel. And that was because, you know, I liked their style, but I also liked, you know, that they had, you know, ethical working conditions. And actually, I tried to work there for a long time, but it just never worked out. And the last thing about this company that I really love is their whole brand is about empowering. I feel like I'm saying that word weird. Empowering women, okay? And it's a female-run company. The artist and the, you know, main girl behind it all, she used to be an artist, a designer for Urban Outfitters, and she's a younger lady, and she has this dream of creating a better place and spreading positive messages, and it's not just you know, exclusive, you know, for women, even though that's the main thing of her company. She also has, like, you know, fashions for men, and that have still even though it's fashions for men, it's still empowering women. It's still, like, supporting, because you don't, this is a thing, you know, people say a lot, is you don't have to be a female to be, you know, a feminist or support, you know, females. It can be anybody, you know, and that word, you know, feminist, can be, people have different versions of it, but basically, you know, just having respect for everybody, and having respect for yourself, and love too. So I was really happy that I came across this company, and even more happy that they accepted me to be an ambassador. So what that means is that I promote their company, their product, and I have my own special link, which is linked the first thing down below, so that when you purchase from that link, I get a percentage of the commission. So it's like I'm working for them. So they create more job opportunities for other women. You feel me? So it's like part of their thing. Instead of paying for, you know, some fancy, I don't know what you would call it, marketing company, they use, you know, people who have some kind of presence on social media, you know, females that would buy their product anyway. So that's what that is. P.S. I also have a discount code. I will link it down below as well. It's just the Beagle Queen. And so you get to buy some cute stuff, support a cool company, help me make some money, and also you get a little bit of a discount too. So I hope you guys will at least check it out. And also they have, you know, flash sales too. They just had one this weekend. If I post this today, which is Sunday, you can still get 20% off. Or if you buy 4 t-shirts, you get the 4th one free. So either way, I'll link all that information down below. But I will show you what I got. I got a special discount offer for my first purchase, so I can show you guys what I got. And so this is it. Oh, also, Sorry. Also, I made a second purchase because they just came out with this super cool collection. They came out with it like 2 weeks after I became an ambassador. And it's called Self Care Summer. So I made a purchase for the new items too. So keep an eye out for that. And keep up with my Instagram because I'm going to be posting, you know, about, you know, Daisy and whatever new updates that they have, and updates on myself too, if you care about that. But anyways, so this is what I got. So anyways, like I said, it's a slow fashion company. So when you place your order, they don't have the stuff already made. They make the stuff when you order it. It's like made to order, you feel me? And since it is, you know, slow fashion, it takes a long time. It takes a long time for them to make it because they make it by hand. You know, really good quality stuff, healthy for the workers, healthy for the environment, healthy for you. So it takes about 2 to 3 weeks after you place your order to get to you. So that's just something to keep in mind. And I don't really mind that because I know, you know, it's being done in a proper way. You know, it's something I support, so I don't mind. I mean, of course, you want the anticipation always. As soon as you buy something, you want it, but it's kind of fun. So this came in 2 shipments. So the first shipment came like maybe 2.5 weeks after I ordered, and it was just all the t-shirts that I bought. And then the next day, there was another shipment, and it was the dress that I bought. So it was within that, 2 to 3 week time period. Okay, so something I really liked was that it came in this super cute packaging. Beautiful daisies, all colorful. I love it when companies send you stuff and even their packaging is cute, like on the outside. It's just very cute. Instead of just brown or white or black or gray, they take time to make it cute. So that's just an indication of how cute their stuff is. So the first thing, I'll just show you the t-shirts first, I guess. And there's so many cute designs. Not only are they cute, but they have such, you know, cool messages. And honestly, I just wanted them all. But, you know. Oh, something else I forgot to mention. They have this feature now called Afterpay. So, you know, talking about everything I already talked about, how it's, you know, ethically made, takes longer to go through. The prices are higher. Like, understand that I am a struggling artist, okay? I'm a ballet teacher, ballet dancer, and I mean, you don't make much money in that career. You do it because you love it. But so I understand when you look at these prices, you're gonna be like, whoa, girl, yeah, right, I'm not paying for that. But think about, you know, all the good things that you're supporting. And I read this in an article, or I think someone posted about it, but you know, in the beginning when organic produce first started being available in markets, it was, you know, very rare. And even today, you know, it's becoming easier to find, but it's still a little bit more expensive. But because people are willing to spend that money, more stores are carrying it. So the more common that it becomes, the less money it's going to end up being. It's going to be, you know, so easily available, and the price is going to be reduced, you feel me? So right now, you know, in the past, you know, maybe decade or something, you know, more and more companies are starting to be, you know, ethical in their practices. And so it is more expensive right now, but you're supporting a bigger cause that hopefully in the future is going to be more common, so then it will reduce the cost. Does that make sense? And again, I understand I don't make that much money, but something really cool, I always have the discount code available. They do have flash sales. Also, they have this feature called Afterpay. So when you make your order, you can use the Afterpay option, and you can make your payment for your order in 4 separate installments. So instead of paying for all of your items at once, and I know, you know, a lot of people, it's really sad today in America, but a lot of people live paycheck to paycheck, and it's like you have your paycheck and you have to use all that money to pay for what you need to pay for within whatever amount of time you get paid, 2 weeks, a month, whatever. So it's not really, it doesn't make sense very often that, you know, if your paycheck's $400 every 2 weeks and your order from Daisy is like $100 or $200, you know, that's a huge percentage of your paycheck. So with Afterpay, the payments are spread out every other week, and it's 4 installments. So it's a little bit easier to manage within your budget. So I think that's a really cool feature. And I actually chose that option for my second order. So I think it works out pretty cool. I like that. And it's not like a credit card thing, you know, where where you can accumulate some debt. You just got to make sure that you have the funds available, because otherwise you do get charged a late fee. But yeah, so that's just another cool thing about Daisy. Back to the haul. So the first t-shirt that I got is this design. All right, can you see it? It says protect, connect. What does this say? Respect. And it has a picture of the globe, has some hearts, and it says make the future foxy. So I really liked it. You can tell there's a little Daisy label, and this cotton is super, super soft. It's really lightweight, so it's great for summertime or for layering. And what I really like, you know, all their clothes have that vintage vibe. So even their t-shirts are like a vintage t-shirt. And so they got, you know, some distressed on the collar and on the sleeves and on the hem. And I personally like that feeling, you know, the t-shirt's all soft, it's worn in, it's like you've had it for a million years but it's brand new. And I actually have a t-shirt from high school that I actually did this to. I got scissors and I tried to like, and I still have it, but it's cool that it's already like pre-distressed. So I really like that. And I really like the color palette, and I really like the message, because, well, you know, they used to use the word foxy a lot in, you know, like the 70s, and my boyfriend, you know, was like my age in the 70s, so he uses a lot of the same slang, which I mean, could it be more perfect? So he does call me foxy, you know, and so when I saw this, I just thought it was a really cool thing. And also, it's like, you know, when you wear it, it's kind of like you're calling yourself foxy, you know, because you are a girl. All girls are foxy, girl. It's true. But anyways, next t-shirt that I got is another white or cream colored one. This one, they're like white. I think this one's more like a cream color, and this one's white. This one, I really love the artwork so much. Dun, 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 dun. It says, better days ahead. And of course I love this message. Of course, girl. Okay, if you follow my Instagram, I just posted yesterday some clips Talking about, well, I also did a live video, but, you know, just talking about a song that reminded me of, you know, really hard times and that I didn't think it would ever get better. And then I heard the song again at Whole Foods when my life has gotten so much better. And I just always want to encourage people, you know, that struggle with similar things as me, or even different things than me, you know, that things do get better. You know, it's like, so things can be so hard. I'm gonna cry. Things can be really hard, but if you make it through, and I know it's like so much easier said than done, I understand, girl, but if you just keep going, it's gonna get better. If you have the concept that everything changes, nothing stays the same, and you're mindful of little things you can do to help yourself, and you just do a little tiny bit at a time, never give up on it, over time it's gonna build up and things are gonna get tremendously better. Trust me girl, go on my Instagram, The Beagle Queen, and check out my post. But so this really resonates with me. I love the artwork and I really love this message. And what's cool is that your clothes, they're cute, they're comfy, they're ethically made, you're supporting a good cause, and you get to promote, you know, whatever you believe in to the world without having to talk, you just wear it, you know? I think it's cool. Okay, then the next one, this is the only darker colored one I got, and this one's like a dark gray, probably almost black. And this is a really cool artwork and a really cool message too. So it's like this. It says, don't hate, collaborate. And I love the little rainbow design. And again, it's a distressed, you know, lightweight, you know, thing. And this is another thing that I really have been trying to focus on lately, is not comparing myself to people. And you know, over the years it's gotten a lot better, but it's still something, you know, I feel like I need to actively work on and think about, you know, because when you compare yourself to people, not only do you feel bad about yourself and it's not really fair or realistic to even do that, but it also creates this thing between you and whoever you're comparing yourself to. And for me, it wasn't always like, I mean, definitely when you compare yourself, there's definitely some jealousy thing happening there. And not always is it like, oh, I hate that person. Because a lot of the times when people think of jealousy, they think like whoever's jealous hates the other person. And for me, that's not always what it was, but it's created this thing between me and the other person. And it's like, maybe whoever I was comparing myself to and I was jealous of them, maybe they were just so cool and I felt so bad about myself that I couldn't even be their friend, but they're like a super cool person. And you're cutting yourself off from a cool relationship or a cool connection or a cool network thing. And it's like, this person did nothing to hurt you. They're just living their life, and it's just because you feel bad about yourself, you know, that you can't even handle being around that person. And that's really not a cool thing. Also too, you know, if you're like, you know, in a relationship kind of thing, and I know this is like so hard, you know, when you compare yourself like to your significant others, like, you know, past you know, partners, then it makes a bad effect on your relationship with your partner. And it's like, you don't really need to do that. Why does that even matter? Feel me? But so it's something you need to keep on working on. And ultimately, what I have been trying to focus on lately is that I really want to have you know, unconditional love for everybody. And that doesn't mean like, you know, like sacrifice yourself for the whole world. It's like helping yourself, and then just by being so cool about yourself, you just naturally are okay with everybody. You feel me? So that's what I think this message to me means. So, or what reminds me of. So, then the last t-shirt is another super cool artwork and a cool message too. So it's the same thing, cotton, very soft, distressed, and this one is, I think this one is white. It's hard, kind of hard to tell. I think it's just white, but it says Brave Babe, and it has this really cool floral design, and I really love these flowers. They call them, I think, Frida flowers. And in their newest collection, they partnered up with this really cool bell-bottom flare company called Flare Street. And they made a pair of pants that has these flowers on it. And they're velvet. Spoiler alert, I got them. So I think it would be really cute to pair this with the matching pants, you know? It's gonna be so cute. But anyways, so this is just a great, you know, self-empowering message, you know, thing to wear, you know, to remind yourself that you are brave, okay? Just by existing, you are brave. And to encourage you, you know, if you're going through a hard time, to continue going through it, because, you know, like I said, once you get through it, it's gonna be so much better. You just can't give up. You can't give in to the fear. And you know it's really hard. Trust me, I'm still afraid of a lot of things. Even though I feel like I'm not afraid, I think sometimes I still... Everyone just gets afraid sometimes of different things. But it's a really cool message. And also, when you call yourself babe, that's like, I'm cute, you know? And like I said about the Foxy t-shirt one, you are cute, you are babe, every girl is. So it's good to, you know, help yourself, remind yourself of that. Okay, and then the last thing I got is a dress. Oh, P.S. All these t-shirts, they come in, I think, size small to extra large. And I got a size small in all the shirts. And they fit me like just perfect. So if you like your t-shirts to be a little bit looser, you know, size up. In my next purchase, I actually did size up on the t-shirts because, you know, I was thinking about it and I was like, actually, I would like my t-shirts to be a little bit looser. So that's just a thing about the sizing. I will do a try-on portion, either connected to this video, or I'll do like a lookbook thing. I don't really know yet. But, so you can see how they fit me. Okay, so the last thing I got is a dress. And they have a few, you know, really cute dress options. And this one is like a t-shirt dress, which is something I've been wanting to get into, you know, t-shirt dresses, which is basically, they're styled like a t-shirt, but it's just longer. You feel me? Just very comfortable, very casual, and again, it's the same material. And this artwork, however, says more love. Oh, love more. Sorry. And this can mean a million different things. They were showing on their Instagram, the Daisy LA Instagram, you know, people were wearing this style. They have it in t-shirts too, not just a dress. People were wearing this style at, you know, the different pride, you know, parades and all that. So it can mean, you know, a million different things. In that way, it can also mean, you know, just unconditional love for everything on earth, all the people, which is how I am thinking of it as. I just think it's a cool message, you know? Just always just try to open your heart more. I think it's great. So What's different about this style, though, is not distressed like the t-shirts were, and the sleeves are a little bit folded and just sewn right there and at the bottom. And then, and then the edge is just like this. But the only thing, okay, I got this in a small medium, and I'm like 5'2", 5'3", and it fits me, but it's a tiny bit too short for my taste. I didn't really measure, I didn't really follow like a size chart or anything like that. I just kind of just went by what I usually am, like a size small usually. So I just got it. If you're my height or taller, definitely get a larger size. Just because like I do plan on wearing this like an everyday kind of outfit. And I was thinking, what if I went to a swing dance and I wanted to dance in it? Well, when I lift my arms up over my head, the shirt comes up, and you're definitely gonna need to wear some kind of shorts if you're gonna be doing any kind of dancing with this dress on. It's very short on me, and I don't know if I'll somehow connect with another Daisy shopper and try to do a trade, but the dress does run short, so that's just something to be aware of when you're shopping for this style. But it's still comfortable and cute. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it or if I'm gonna try to do a trade. I think I'll probably try to do a trade, and then, you know, if nothing really happens, then I'll just, you know, keep it and just make sure to wear tights or shorts underneath. But yeah, that's everything I got. My first Daisy LA purchase. This video is forever long, but I was just really excited to share this news with you, to share these items with you, and please check out the link. You know, a little extra information. I'm in the process of a career change, and my future is a little bit uncertain, so this opportunity came at such a great time because it's a way for me to earn extra money, you know, while I'm kind of in between jobs, you feel me? So it would really help me out, you know, if you did make a purchase using my link. And again, I will link all the discount codes available right now so you can find the best deal for yourself. And if you do buy something, I would love to see what you get. So make sure to post it on Instagram and tag me, and definitely check out Daisy LA's Instagram and see what they're all about, and join the team of cool chicks trying to spread good vibes. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Lato, hatos, and also, oopsie, think differently.